He had heard from Dave that X directed straight porn from a drug, and Dave had promised him that X could put him in a straight porn if he did gay porn. Which at the time was the biggest lie ever. Because no one crossed from gay to straight porn. No matter who you were. So me and X had to tell him this. And he starts crying. He goes on to say that Dave was trolling gyms looking for hot straight guys and telling them the same thing. If you want to do straight porn, you have to do gay porn. Then he would make them stay at his house and give him blowjobs, under the pretense that this is normal. You want to do straight porn? You gotta pay your dues. One actor randomly starts screaming in the middle of a scene, removes himself from the actress, runs over to a trash can, and proceeded to pee. Weirdest thing was how much more people would pay for anything involved. He was offered $2,000 to take it like a man, so to speak.
I'm gonna be following her on Instagram later in a little bit. She is sexy.
With great power comes great big booty bitch.
Sex. person. He said that when anal sex started making its way into straight videos, nobody knew about cleaning up before a scene.
I used to play competitive basketball.
Obviously not.
And Victoria's been sleeping with my boyfriend.
Oh, that was good, but it needed some more sadist, more feet.
Why you took me off the motherfucking...
Oompa Loompa body ass bitch. I'm coming up there and I'm gonna beat the fuck out of you, bitch. And don't.
Second time was round worm wrapped around the Tuesday.
Listen to goth.
Movies?
I watch porn, which only makes me horny.
What do you think about Hitler? I don't know who that is or what he does. I'm assuming that's some kind of rapper. But, I'm assuming he's some kind of big rapper. You could tell it's like a rapper name. Y'all come up with all type of names. But... whoever he is, I'm sure he's amazing, right? I like his name, you know?
We'll be right back.
Marcello, what is it? What are you doing? Holding a pistol. Mamma mia, Marcello, that's not how you hold a pistol. What do you mean? This is how you hold a pistol. Alberto, come look at Marcello.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Put the kid in a straight porn with two chicks. He had a blast.
We'll be right back. Sometimes I want to kiss Dr. Phil on the lips.
It's a little sexual.
It's a little sexual. Oh! Well, thank you.
God, can you leave me alone?
You're right.
Of course I am.
It's the Bible.
Yeah, of course.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, you better be.
What is this?
Oh my God, what now?
What's this?
Oh no. Oh God, no, no, that's my book! What?
Honestly, I really like buffalo wings.
just broke the light thing in my car. My mom's gonna kill me.
Perfect moon for a werewolf to come out.
I'm gay.
Hey.
Hey, great to see you.
I bought pizza.
Fantastic. Hey, did you remember the extra sausage?
Oh yeah, I got your extra sausage. Right here! I'm really sorry about yesterday. Like, I have no idea what that was.
Was there a package down there?
Just this one.
Oh my god!
That he wished he had a chance to have sex with all of you.
La da 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 da, it's the motherfucking D-O-double-G. La da 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 da, you know I'm moving with the E-R-A.
Yeah, you know who's back up in this motherfucker.
What?
To play the weed up thing.
Bless it up.
Split the shit up, nigga. Yeah, sup, Snoop.
Top dog, Parimol, nigga, turn the shit up, D-B-G.
war against everyone who discriminates, calls us names, calls us emo. That's a good thing, actually, a war against all the freaking emos. Fuck them, bitches. So, this was my video, and...
Loser!
Shut up, damn it! Shut up, I'm doing my video!